Hey guys, it's Kazla. We're back with some more Trails of Cold Steel 4. We are about to head to the final dungeon, but there's one more quest we've got to do first. And I think that's on Oros Coastal Road 2. Which I think there might be a trial chest there. Yeah, I think this is actually kind of close to it. But we got one more fight to do to finish this quest off. And then we'll be heading to the final dungeon. Let me see. Yep. There's a shrine up there.
A powerful foe. Ready yourselves.
I don't think it's very far in, so...
Oh, hey! Now that I'm walking next to you, I can really tell how much taller you've gotten.
I might have grown a bit, but I'm still not quite as tall as you.
Okay. Ha! In we go. That doesn't look good.
Welcome, little humans. My name is... It would appear that name has been lost after all. Excellent. Now, demonstrate to me the depths of your strength, your resolve, and your spirit. May my name, lost to darkness, be illuminated once more by the light shining in your hearts.
Be on guard. It's strong. Hold fast! Black Tortoise Formation! Roar! Helix, now!
I've got you!
My turn!
Let's swap you out.
Sorry, it's up to you.
Leave it to me. Take
I also off stream got
mine.
All of
not today.
All the
very
trial
well.
Chests done.
Strike!
Yes. Arcus, activate. Nope, wide open!
It's mine! Let's go! Roar! Helix strike!
All right! Take this!
Let's go!
It's my turn!
Thanks.
I'll care for you. I'm going. All right. Take this.
Let's go. Right there.
They're mine.
Let's go. Hold fast. Black Tortoise Formation. Let's go. Roar! Helix strike!
There! All right!
Not sure what he just did. Did he kill us?
Very well. Strike!
I'm going!
I'm up! Crimson Slash!
It's my turn!
All right.
What? Okay.
Let's go.
Right.
My turn.
Their vanish goes away eventually.
Yeah.
Hold fast, Black Tortoise Formation.
It's my turn. This one's on the half.
My turn. Arcus, activate.
I won't let you.
I'll handle this.
Right.
All right.
It's my turn. This one's on the.
Here's our chance.
Keep it up.
Handle this.
Right. Yeah.
Hmm.
Let's go.
All right.
There.
Yeah.
Thanks for that.
Thank you. My turn.
My turn.
Hold fast! Black Tortoise formation!
I'll handle this.
Right! Huh. It's my turn.
Now!
Ah! All right!
Arcus, activate!
An opening! Oh, my turn.
Right!
There!
Yeah!
Okay, they're not vanished anymore. That's good.
This one's on the hop!
All right!
Thank you. Now. Please, hear
Thanks,
my song.
Man.
Thank you. I won't let you.
My turn.
Let's go. I leave it to you.
Leave it to me. Roar! Helix strike.
Now. Sorry, take over.
Leave it to me. Heal our wounds!
Thanks for that.
I got this.
I'll leave it to you.
Leave it to me.
Right there!
I've got you!
All right! Sorry, it's up to you.
Leave it to me.
Thanks for the help.
It's my turn. Burning heart!
Let's go. Hold fast. Black Tortoise formation. Let's go.
I appreciate it. My turn.
Yes!
Yeah!
Thanks!
Thanks for the help!
I should have healed.
It's my turn!
Here I go!
Thank you.
Because that's going to get reflected back.
Let's go.
Strike!
I'll care for you.
Don't give up!
It's my turn! Ha!
I appreciate it.
Thanks for the help.
Here I go.
Take this! Yes! This'll get a bit spicy! Let's go!
It's mine! Let's go! Roar! Helix! It's down!
They're mine!
Very well.
Right there!
I've got you!
Here I go!
An opening!
Let's go! Prepare yourself! Shatter! It's down!
I got you!
I'm up! Roar! Helix! It's down!
They're mine!
Yes! Blast! Searing bolt! I'm going! Now's our chance!
It's mine! Let's go!
I don't have enough for burst.
Roar! Helix, now!
They're mine! Here I go!
God, she doesn't have enough either. Okay. But,
Thanks.
Thanks for the help.
Flash! Searing bolt!
Let's go!
Prepare yourself, Shatter!
There!
I got you!
It's my turn! Ha! Let's get him!
An opening!
It's my turn!
Thanks!
It's my turn!
Flash! Searing bolt!
I'm up! Roar! Helix! It's down!
They're mine!
I'm going!
Thanks! My turn.
Flash! Searing bolt!
Let's go.
Right there!
I've got you. I'm going. Now's our chance.
It's mine.
Here I go. Time barrier. Break!
I'm up.
Gonna be one short.
Roar! Helix! It's down!
They're mine!
This is it!
Come on, you got it that way.
Well done. You have successfully severed the chains of fate. My name is Argress. I am the holy beast of Earth, created by Eidyos. The Ebon Knight once tainted me with its curse, and so I sealed myself away in the Grawl. Never. Did I think you would be able to triumph over me in that state? Perhaps this, too, was the Ebon Knight's... No. The strength of mankind's will may have exceeded even its expectations. I expended the very last remnants of my power in our battle. Yet, that was a price well worth paying. I thank you for recovering my once lost name. As promised, I will show you the path you seek. It is my last shred of strength. The Earthen Prison. On its own, it cannot rival the Great Twilight. However, it should prove of some use to you. Fare you well, wings of radiant light, illuminating the twilit land below.
Okay. Before we head out, gonna hit the old bathhouse to refuel everything. Also mad I made the mistake of having Yuna actually doing stuff other than regular attacks. Wasted a lot of items because of that.
This is...
Okay. Let's go turn in quests and then let's head out.
Tell me if...
Well, well. Not bad at all.
Ciao for now, Reen.
No, I want to talk to Oliver. Hiccups.
You've certainly outdone yourself.
Minutes to go.
Yeah. I'll bring up a display of all the different fronts and transmit it to everyone in real time.
See, they could have, like, done that on, like, a split screen for all those people looking at those. And it wouldn't have took, like, 5 hours. Oh, they went all the way to Zeus instead of attacking Grandsoul? Okay. also a very weird route there too. Those liberal bracers. I love it.
Now, let us begin.
It's now time. All units, stand by for orders.
Commence Operation Jormungand! All squads, advance!
Begin Operation Meal Mirage. Fan out and intercept the enemy. We need to stop their advance.
Preparations are now underway. Ground forces have engaged on the borders of Crossbell and of Nord. The Imperial Army's advances into Liberal and Remetheria have come to a halt.
It's as we thought.
Olivier.
Right. Commence Operation Shining Steel. All ships infiltrate the salt pails.
Aye, aye, Captain.
We really don't need to see all five of them doing this, do we?
Space-time distortion! Dead ahead!
A phase space expansion. It's just like the Azure Tree.
Teleport in now! Just like we planned!
Understood.
May Adios protect you. We'll provide support from here.
Ha ha! Go forth! Show me that glorious beauty brimming within you. To victory!
Right!
This is what it's like inside. It almost reminds me of Phantasma. The war might have already reached Liberal by now.
Yeah. Dad won't be able to buy us much more time.
Can you feel the ominous tension in the air? There's definitely something protecting this place.
All we gotta do is go kick its ass and take out that barrier. You ready, Tita?
Yeah. Let's go.
Special support section, move out! We need to stop this war. It's the first step toward taking back Crossbell's freedom.
Right. Everything we've worked so hard for will go to waste if we don't succeed here.
We'll take care of this so fast, Sonya and Mario won't have to lift a finger. Let's show them how the special support section gets it done.
Roger, Wilco. Take care, Kia.
I will!
The Salt Pail, a creation of the Beyond. It is high time these anomalies were removed from our world.
Yes. I will break through any obstacle to open a path for my lady.
Ha! I remember you using a hammer back during our field exercises. Can't wait to see what that combat shell of yours can do. I'm counting on you, George.
Right. You got it, Angie.
May my lord's will guide my blade. I'll use it to carve out a new path for Rein and the others.
Well said. We Stallritter stand united by a single purpose.
Though it seems some of us have some more personal reasons.
Nonsense!
This one's for the boss.
Fee and the others as well.
Further words are unnecessary. Let us begin.
Yes. Understood, Master.
You two seem fired up. Maybe we'll just sit back and watch.
I'm pretty sure we need you on the front lines, too. All right, let's get going.
Yeah, let's just leave that as it is. I didn't know we were gonna have to fight every salt pail. That's disappointing. Hopefully it's not too long.
That one looks like trouble.
Mm-hmm. Do that, unlock that one.
Look strong. Yeah, watch out!
Not a chance!
No!
I've got this!
Don't I have something to get out of a battle right away? Smoke bomb or something?
We should retreat for now. Right, let's move on.
Yeah, I might use the 13 just so we can run through here quick enough.
Seems watch out! Back off!
Are you okay?
Thanks. Ouch!
My turn now. Maybe we should leave. So long.
A little longer than I anticipated, too.
That one looks tough. Keep your guard up. The guardian of this pale.
What? You've got to be kidding me.
It's the Ion from Hommel. But what's it doing here?
Did Ouroboros make a new model?
No. It was created by the pale itself. It scanned the memories of this area and picked the strongest being it could to recreate as its protector.
That means...
So it's just like Phantasma, after all.
Well, at least I'll be able to go all out against something this freaking strong.
I'll show the results of all my hard work. Let's see how it does against my Orbital Gear 3.
Fine. Maybe this battle was fate. This will give me a chance to get revenge for what happened to Pottermotter.
Activate combat links. We'll change this world's fate.
Let's scrap this thing so Rean and the others can keep going.
So another one that's probably about the same layout, I assume. And I guess we gotta do...
That one looks tough. Be careful, everyone.
Do this for each one and then we can fight the boss?
That one looks tough. Don't let your guard down.
It's the other side.
Watch out! That one looks tough!
Don't mind us. We're just running through.
That one's dangerous. Stay alert!
Watch out! That one looks tough!
Serum powder's definitely worth it, though.
That one's dangerous. Stay alert!
Alright, was able to get through theirs a little bit easier.
I'm detecting a spike in spiritual energy.
Well, what do we have here?
Dragon?
Is it a cryptid?
It's the dark dragon Rean and the others fought. Wait, but it looks a little different.
It's a copy the Pale created to stop us.
I guess anything goes here.
If I back down now, Belle would never let me live it down. We need to overcome this to keep going.
End of the day, it's just a big cryptid. Nothing my berserker can't handle.
Aeon system. Limiter unlocked. I'll blast this thing straight to the moon!
Special support section! Engage the target! Make the most of your combat links! Kia, fall back and support us!
Got it!